What the fuck?
What? Oh, I can move around. Hey. This looks important. Actually, there's symbols on the ground. Well, I guess I'll learn what these are after I talk to this red thing over here. Hey, Roy!
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
What? Oh, this game uses online functionals and message sharing features to connect to network with change system at any time. No. I don't have PlayStation Network, so I don't want to try. You want to save current progress? Yes. Save game? Yes. And... yes. Oh, man.
5012 AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end. When the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars, the aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
To be, can you hear me? I'm like, oh, okay. First, you need to check your brightness settings. Oh, okay. Well, okay.
Could you try and pick up the pace a little bit? This is getting embarrassing. Ma'am, are you there? Can you hear me?
Okay.
All right. Are we good now?
Yes.
Okay. Settings should all be good to go. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec. We need to restore those.
Okay.
I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know?
You know, I might self-destruct right
okay,
now.
Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it, so... once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
Okay.
Morning.
Nine S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, ma'am. Or, 2B.
It won't let me leave. Okay, there we go. Yeah. It's a save. Buy and sell. Ooh. I'm not gonna buy an iron now. I need to figure out. Whoa. I need to calm down, soldier. Oh, you got your little gun thing too? Oh, whoa. Don't mind me. Okay. I never get tired of looking at the earth. The hangar? You can get it. You can get to it from the elevator to my left. Alright. So, okay, well. Oh, I gotta go this way. Let's go. Sonic speed. You got mail.
You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
Okay, so this is a save. Alright. Quick save. Yeah, that's simple. Hello? I've yet to see anybody there, actually, people.
Ah, 2B. Maintenance finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
I jack you up, boy. Alright, get to the hangar. Alright, come on, freaking Roy. Let's go. Bye, Roy. Been nice knowing you. See ya. Hi, nerd.
The surface?
Oh my god.
That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar.
My nerd. Oh.
Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
They can't mass produce mechs, but they can mass produce androids. Real question is, if we can't get down to Earth, well, I mean, if they can't get down to Earth, then where do they get the metal at? Skill slab S contain.
Hey, 2B. Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright.
Nope. Alright, Roy, you're not gonna die on me like my team did, right? I mean, you kinda died last time on me, I guess.
2B, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out.
Ooh.
I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Gotcha.
Right. Missile. Oh. Pretty good. Ow. Oh god, I have no recovery items. I should have bought recovery items. Oh god. Now I know what it's like to be Roy. Oh god. Okay. Dead. Oh! Well, daggummit. Ow. Okay.
Bunker to 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position. Understood. Good luck down there.
No question, is anybody gonna heal my boo-boos? Kinda hurt. I'm actually really hurt. Oh, there's some over here. Oh yeah, grab you. Please be a medic. Nope, tree seed obtained. That's pretty neat, I guess. That'd be neater. Medic. Oh, some over here. Can't access that right now. Okay, I understand. Okay, I understand I can't access that either. I can jump on this.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Mini map in a room, bottom right. Okay. Is there anything in here that can kill me? That's the real question. It's looking good. Hey, that literally almost killed. Look at that, it's a moose. Aim carefully not to miss. Dadgummit. We need to eat. Oh, I can actually kill them. I don't want to kill him. I feel bad. Hey, there's some over here. Is that a medic? I need a medic. I really need a medic. Come on, heal, heals, heals. Crystal. I don't want no crystal. I don't want your stinking crystal. I want a medic. Something's up over here. Oh.
Hypothesis. Jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
Literally one shot will kill me. Map information unlocked? Yeah! Alright.
Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be dis- from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general?
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Alright. It's been a while since I've been here, Roy. So, what do we gotta do? Oh yeah, go to this objective. Is that the objective? I don't know. Dude, why is your sword gold? I want a gold sword. Alright, how do I oh yeah, there, alright. Oh yeah, I remember what I was doing. Oh, what? Okay, bushes trip you up. Alright. Come here. Come on, we're getting it. We're eating good tonight, boys. We're eating good tonight, boys. We got him. B-side contained, obtained. Alright, so I'm not a complete douchebag. We need those. May not really need, know if we need them, but come on now. Alright, let's go. Alright, Roy, you know about our mission. I have no clue. So, actually, okay, it took me a second. I need to get my bearings. Oh, I still don't have my bearings. Okay, there's something right here. Well, I'm guessing there's something right here. Oh, there's something right here. Yeah, might as well get some more. Ow. Alright. Give me that hide, boy. Moose meat. I need to be careful, though, because I know I ain't got no freaking healing crap, so I just need to not do that. Dude, there's water and there's robots. Are these robots the same kind of robot? Oh, starfish? What? Wait a second. It says start fishing.
Commencing fishing.
Oh! Okay, that's real.
No response.
Try again.
Catch lost.
You know, Roy, let's just continue on the mission. I'm gonna leave those robots alone, they're not hurting anybody. I could kill them for the level up, but you know, why? Why should I kill them? Dude, whoa. There's people? Resistant camp?
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Strange resistance woman. I probably should, yeah, I'm gonna read them. I don't know why I didn't. Alright, are you the leader?
Number two.
Hmm? You know about 2B?
Yes, well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Alright. She's on a computer, so she looks smart. Let me see. Yeah, she. Okay, well, she ain't gonna tell me none. That's fine. I'll talk to you. Welcome. It's always great to have new customers. You some kind of supply treasure for the resistance? You know it. Every item here is handcrafted from abandoned parts and stuff plundered from enemy corpses. So then to business. What can I get you? What can you get me? Oh. I'm gonna take me 10 of these. Be useful to have. A pleasure in business. Oh, do you sell plunge and chips? You mean those little doodads that serve up as power-ups for your body? Afraid not. I'd love to sell plugged in chips, but I don't have the necessary raw material. Now, if I happen to get those raw materials, I bet we could do business, but until then. Say, now there's an idea. What if you got me those materials? I got this bum leg, you see, so I can't really get around myself. Can't you just repair the leg? You work for the trade, after all. Unfortunately, all the parts are dedicated to the war effort. Can't spare any for myself. Personally, I'm hoping you wipe out those machines so I can start dancing again. But until then, will you look for that part I need? Yeah, I'll help you out, buddy. Alright. Thanks a million. Okay, well, I need one broken spring, one small gear, and one broken circuit. Can you smash up a few machines to find them? You can attain them from the enemies at the big open area towards the left. You can when you exit the camp.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Subquest in progress. Your subquest has been updated. You can quickly check progress requests. Okay. You know what, Roy? Let's I'm gonna talk to this lady. She seems pretty interesting. Hey, you're Riora, right? My mask? It's an electromagnetic wave shielding device I wear to limit my unnecessary information from the world. Ha, just kidding. So what do you want? Are you worried about something or whatever? I'm good. Well, it was fun talking with you. Come back anytime. No, so it's pretty much like the help person. Oh, and a save. Yeah, let's do that. All right, Roy, let's do their quest real quick. Oh, some right here. All right, we're obtained. All right, Roy, we're gonna take care of get that guy's leg fixed. Access points. The world is filled with cleverly disguised access points, which you can use for the following: unlocking map info, unlocking the save area, wide area on the map, which allows you to save your game in the system. And if you find an access point under attack by enemies, destroy them all to reactivate the terminals. All right. I think we already figured that one out.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2-B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Wow. 2-B, you need to lighten up. Jesus Christ. Just always like, objectives, missions, no motion. My Roy boy over here wants to freaking call me ma'am, but I won't allow it because I'm freaking 2-B. And got no emotions, even though I got emotions. Oh, it's a robot. Hey, robot, I'm gonna kill you now. Alright. Well, he got nothing for me, so... Actually, I probably... Whoa, there's something over there. Looks a little different than the others. Crystal obtained, hey. Any robot parts? Nope, just gold. Oh yeah, we're going back. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to more people and see how they are. You. Hello. Oh, well, he's just been assigned here, so yeah, can't really tell you much about the place. Okay. I don't think we ever met here. Have we met? Sorry, my memory circuit is corrupted, so I forget stuff all the time. Alright. That's okay. I've heard a lot about you. You're doing great work. Oh. Nice weather we're having, eh? No emotion. Can't have that. Hello, you're with Yuri, aren't you? Yura. This is the maintenance shops. I service and consult all types of Android bodies. Can I help you with anything? Ask for advice. What would you like advice on? Let's go weapons. Your latest Euro models can equip weapons from the weapons tab in the menu. Okay, well. What would you like advice on? Back. Maintenance, let's shop. Upgrade pause. Let's buy. Oh. Whoa. Oh, these are actual weapons, dude. Ah, I could have bought one, dude. What? Actually, you know what? I'm going to save money not thinking about it. You can greatly increase your combat abilities with just a few tweaks here and there.
If you obtain any new chips or programs, make sure you try them out. Alright. How are you guys doing? Make sure you get regular maintenance. Also, if you want an upgrade, you should talk to the woman up front. Alright. I've been having a really weird feeling in my chest lately. I wonder if I, what it could be. I fixed the camp transporter, so that'll you better return the monkey if you're ready for whenever you want. What is this? Oh, there's something right here. Melee defense 5. Or S, not 5. It's an S. I feel like there's something else I can do here. Oh, there's more things in here. We don't know where the enemy will attack from, so we have to keep watch out at all times. Oh, you look interesting. I said you look interesting. I can't go in there. Okay, well, invisible walls for the win. Man, screw you. Oh, okay. Well, I guess not. Screw your ladder. Psst. Yes. Oh my. Psst. Okay. Back up, Roy. Jesus. Small recovery. Hey, we got more recoveries. Alright. This guy looks interesting. Let's talk to him. Up ahead is a material storage site. Sorry, but it's off limits. Alright, well, that's fine. You can have it off limits. I'm just a robot. Alright. Oh, yeah, that looks interesting. I can't wait to have a drink after work. Okay. It must be tough having to spend every day of your life in combat. Eh, it's alright. So here it goes. Huh? Alright. Hiya. Here, take a load off. No. Hiya. Here to take a load off? Yeah, freaking. Question mark changes that statement completely. Well. I'm gonna talk to her now. I expect she'd be dealing with a lot of weapon trade during slave players, so why don't you go say hi? Also, there's a girl near the entrance wearing a head on a machine for a life form. She's a bit of an oddball, but she's really smart. I'm sure she can get a lot of useful information for you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she does, but what about this girl by the juice box? That's what I'm wondering. Shall we rest a bit? Alright. It's so relaxing to listen to music, don't you agree? Yep. I can tell you're a connoisseur just by looking at you. Here, have this. This is what people call a jukebox, a machine that plays music. You can play any song you like on it as long as you have the necessary records. It's yours to use. Okay. What's it? This is good. Alright, we're good up. Okay, let's continue onwards. There's a red dot over here, so... Actually, I don't even think... Oh, yeah, no, I was supposed to go over here. You know, let's try to talk to her again, because the red dot will not go away. If she don't work, I'll just freaking... I don't know. Oh, there's this guy. Oh. Oh, my. You're with Yura. I heard about you. What happened? I deal with weapons. If you're interested in that type of thing... What kind of weapons? Basically, I rebuild and repair relics from the old world. Although, to be honest, my tools are pretty sad shape at the moment. But if I can get some servicing device in the toolbox up and running, I can start fixing and selling weapons again. Take a look at it, will you? Take a look at what? Oh, okay. That looks busted, alright. You know it, and as I bet you can tell, I'm no good at this sort of thing, a sort of delicate repair. I'll help him out. You mean that? That'll be a huge help. Looks like service device sorted out. Must have put too much load on it. I'm thinking 4 complex gadgets will be enough to fix it. Any idea where I can find complex gadgets? Folks say I can find them over by the city ruins. Although I hear that place is crawling with incredibly aggressive machines. Weapon requests. Okay, we got missions. And what is you? A small recovery obtained. Alright. There we go, now we got all the things we need. Okay. Alright, he said out here to the left. I need to get all the parts for... Well... I'm guessing I can just get that from busting robots up. I might already have all the parts I need, though, but I don't know. Oh, it's all in red. Something's going on over here. Roy, you better stick up with me, boy, or I'm gonna ditch you. You're gonna use the black box again, if you know what I mean. It's a big robot. We're gonna kill the leader and make the little one scared. Kill the leader. Make it know who daddy is. Whoa, wait a second. Oh, broken circuit. That's the... Oh, we gotta kill the fat ones. All right. Some good eating. Let's get it, Roy. Oh! Roy, we have a problem. I don't know how to heal up. That is not the healing button. Give me a sec. Oh my god, you could blow yourself up. I got a bunch of healing things. I don't know why I don't use them. How do you heal? Do I have to actually go to my inventory? Items. Restorative. Use. Alright, so yeah, I actually have to use them. Alright, well, that's not going to be rough at all. Alright. And small gear obtained. Alright. We're already getting there. And... Yes,
this is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
And we're gonna... Okay, hey Roy, we got some situation. Let's get him, Roy! Let's get him, Roy! Yeah, there, Roy! There's my boy! Wait, he dropped something. Did he drop something? No, he didn't. Did that guy drop anything? Oh, he did not. He dropped money, I guess. That's fine. Should get a cheap shot before we go in, Roy. There we go! Now, hold down the fire button while we're charging in. I think we're too far away. No, we're fine. And there we go, Roy. We got them. Alright. Oh, there's something over here. Complex gadget obtained. I need four of the... Oh, okay. They're just scattered around in this area. Copper ore. No, they're not. Hmm. I'm pretty sure they're just scattered in this small area right here. If they're not, that'd be kind of rough. Silver ore obtained. Do I have a limit on the kind of crap I can carry? Because that'd be kind of weird if I could not carry infinite. I mean, that wouldn't be weird, but come on now. Amber obtained. I can go through here.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Well, I mean... There's the mooses. We killed those things. Crystal obtained. Alright, so I feel like I have to actually go to different areas to get stuff. That's fine. And I like how there's not invisible walls in some of the things. Like, I know there's invisible walls, period. Like, you know that I couldn't talk to those guys because there's a visible wall there, but... Some places don't have invisible walls. Why is there a lot of things there? Did you see that? Can I get in that building? Oh my god, I look like I can actually get in that building. Alright kids, don't ever run straight without looking behind you, because you might fall off the roof.
Proposal. Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
Alright, let's restore it.
And quick save. Where? Oh, some right here. Oh, complex gadget. Oh. I guess I just gotta stop running like crazy, man, and look around for a little bit. Oh, some right there. Complex gadget, and there's one over here and over there. Alright. So, I did waste time, but that's fine. Nope, don't jump. Crazy freaking bunny rabbit. Right here. It's a tree. I still need to get another, one of the nether parts for the guy's leg. I don't know if I have all the parts yet, though. And got all the parts.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
Yeah, we could, or we could try to get the rest of the parts for the robot man. You know, and it's personally, I think we should fix the robot guy. Because he seems like he'd get us something good. Because optional quests are better than main quests. I'm not saying they're better, but I'm just saying. You know, if you want items, it's better to do the optional ones than stick with the main storyline quests. Alright, time to jump on a rock and look cool. Fail. There we go. Alright, I'm just gonna kill more deer. Roy, why don't you help me kill animals? Oh, he's got black blood. He is a zombo. Yo, buddy! I think this should be good enough to fix your broken device. Well, how do you like that? Looks like I'm back in business. Good to hear. You know what? I'll make these weapons and keep my friends safe after all. Although sometimes I wonder, what if my weapons are just making my friends die and eat all the faster? Da 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 da. Ah, never mind. Forget I said anything. Anyways, come back in a little while, alright? I'll have some new gear for you. Alright. Reported. Got his quest. Hey, it's you. I almost forgot. I still owe you a reward. I wanted to say thanks for helping me getting things up and running again, so I upped up you an upgrade material. Oh. Wanna try them out? You bet. Upgrade. Oh. So I'll do a whole lot more damage. Screw this first upgrade. Can't hurt much. I'm pretty sure I get better weapons. Come to me whenever you want advice, or come to me whenever you need help with your weapons. Weapon dealer request complete. Anybody got quests they want? Oh, I could talk to you. Since you're doing a lot of quests, weapon dealer, so why don't you go say hi? Also, there's a girl near the entrance wearing a mask if I have that for. Alright, okay, I'll talk to you. Alright, do I talk to you again? Do you have another quest for me? Hey there! I'm here for all your weapon-related needs. Sell. Amber. I'm gonna hold these, because I feel like I'm gonna need these for upgrades. Don't be a stranger. Okay, I won't. Oh, there's another healing. Alright. Oh, wait a second. I'm gonna test some real quick. I have no health. Or I got health, but I ain't got much. So I'm gonna see if sitting here will heal me up. No, it does not. Shop? Hey, need any maintenance? Shop. Let's look what you got. Bye. Someone's mass energy to unleash a devastating blow upon targets. Spear. Oh, that looks pretty cool, honestly. I'm gonna get that. You know what? It might be a waste, but you know what? Screw it. I can make that money back. Upgrade your pod. Come back anytime. Now, how do I do that? Oh, that's what it is. Alright.
kind of want to test it, but I don't know if friendly fire is a thing in this area, so yeah, let's get out of here. I don't want to kill the people I just befriended. And let's try it. It's pretty neat. I don't know how strong it is, but it looks pretty neat. Actually, let's test out our new thing. And... ooh. It's actually pretty neat. Oh. I'm really kind of lost, though, to be honest. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Copper ore obtained. So let's explore, though, I guess. Copper ore obtained. And... tree seed. Why is there a tree seed up here? Alright, that's fine. It's pretty good. That's a whole nother area. Alright, be careful, Roy. We're in a whole new town. We're in the wrong neighborhood. Actually, we don't know that yet. There's a red dot over here, and it's looking weird, so let's check it out. And there's a single red dot, so it's either a really, really strong guy by himself, or it's just one lone enemy. Yeah, I saw a glimpse of it. It looked like a really strong man. Nope, it's just a robot. Hey, we got a new area. Map information unlocked. And quick save. There we go. See, Roy, it ain't that bad. We ain't got any more quests, so we just kind of keep going, but I don't know. Oh, Roy. Roy, this is where the thing, you know, memories, this is where me and you blew up. Oh. You have obtained weapon. Oh. Oh. Auto use item one obtained. Oh, that's how that worked. Oh.
Okay. That's everything the supply trader asked for.
Jesus Christ.
Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no,
yeah.
I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah,
Roy. Man, get out of here. You know what, better yet? I'm about to give me a better weapon. Weapons. Weapon set. What? Oh. Bare fist. All weapons. There we go. There we go. There we go. Roy, that's how it works. I got my sword back, Roy. You see how it is? I was just thinking about this thing, and now I got it back. God. Good memories. All right, let's go, Roy.